Yes, hello everybody, welcome back to a brand new series. Well, I say it's new series, it's kind of rebranded Marvel Contest of Champions News Weekend. Why have I rebranded it? The fact is, I want it to change a little bit. When I first started off, I had these kind of great ideas of what it was meant to be, but it's kind of like faded and gone a bit weird. But I kind of like it, but at the same time, there's been some constructive criticism that I feel that does echo through a need for change. And I'm just feeling like a new color, like scheme and stuff, and just making it a bit more fresher seems like a good idea. So welcome to Marvel Contest of Champions News Assemble. And the Assemble is all about everybody assembling on a Sunday to talk about various things in the game. Also, we go to various different areas. So I'm assembling loads of different information into one video, but at the same time also assembling opinions of various different things into one video as well. And the structure will go like this. We'll go to various different places that I initially went when I started the news weekend. And also, I invite you in the comments section, and this will be the big discussion thing. What are your thoughts this week in the game? And they can be about anything. Your thoughts. Get your thoughts out there. You want some rank up advice. You want to talk about something weird and wonderful and random in the game. Then do that. I'm trying to like steer away from the like kind of negativity that I have with like focusing on something that Kabam isn't doing right. I do want to focus on that one. That is important. But it's also to kind of gather different aspects of the game, your feelings towards something, and also maybe like frustrations that you might have and maybe a problem in game that everyone can help out with some advice. First thing is, I've got to give a shout out, and that is what we're going to do is do weekly shout outs to other Marvel Contest Champions YouTubers. And it's got to start off with Metal Sonic Dude. And that's really because he did an amazing job with the Beat the Boss competition, did so damn well. And as well, like, it was great to see his dad being so supportive as well, because that's amazing. Next week is going to be DT Melodic Metal, because I feel that's only fair, because these two have gone through some, like, amazing competition and just showcased some amazing kind of work from themselves. So, like, that's brilliant. There will be a lot more, so by the end of the year, we'll probably cover about 1% of the Marvel Contest Champions YouTubers. Oh, when I were a lad doing Marvel Contest the Champions YouTubing, there were, like, about 10 of us. Oh, there's bloody loads of us. Which is good in some ways, because then it's like the different kind of ideas ring through. But yeah, his content's amazing, but as well like gameplay, like it's like fighting technique and prowess is so on point. We should all look to be as good as him. And maybe like that's something of like a series he could even do, where he just showcases how he learned these kind of steps. Because in all honesty, it's kind of like past the point of other Marvel Contest of Champions YouTubers. He can say, I learned a lot from X person or Y person, but he's like got his own style. He's playing like beyond any kind of god. It's like the Ancient One in Doctor Strange. It's kind of like playing in that kind of way. It's amazing. Up next on my MCC video of the week. Yes, that will be another thing. My MCC video of the week, which is something personally I like for whatever reason. Now, when I was at New York Comic Con, Gabe was talking to me a lot about comic book history, and I said that there's going to be somebody else that is going to be doing comic book history videos and interworking that with Marvel Contest of Champions. And that's why it leads you to this video here, which is done by Katie Candy and is a comic book history of Man-Thing. So that is brilliant, and it's something that even Katie had like really kindness to kind of come up to and say, Rich, I want to do comic book history, and I was like, you know what, go for it. And she was like, oh, you know, I don't want to be stepping on your toes, and I'm like, go for it. Thing is, one thing that is really positive is though that little niche of people that are interested in finding out more about characters. A lot of the time when you go to Marvel Contest the Champions True Courses page or anybody going, oh, new champions are coming, and you go, oh, it's going to be this champion or that champion, they go, always throw up that meme where they go, who? Yeah, it's a real character. It's in Marvel. You play Marvel game. Marvel character come into game. It's as simple as that. And going out of your time to kind of do videos like this, I think is really darn cool. Katie adds a lot more detail than I did in mine, and that's cool as well. I just think that you should go and check it out, right? Go to the link in the description and check out this video, because it's well worth your time to understand more about characters in a great amount of detail. Okay, up next is my crystal opening video of the week. Not mine personally, but one that I found, which I think is amazing. So, as you know, this is Andrew the Analyzer.
Hello.
Who likes to switch between camera angles. And I, you know, I absolutely love that. I think it's a nice little touch. Something different that, you know, not a lot of people do.
E.
Now, what I have done is I'm not going to give you what is happening in this video. I'm going to let you have the worst pull of the video and kind of do a bit of commentary. So, the fact is, he gets some amazing pulls. It is the CEO luck confirmed. I wish I pulled these great champions, but I'm going to lose my voice a little bit through this because I'm still battling through the last of the conflu. But yeah, like, it's insane. The luck that he gets is just, like, blows my mind, and I strongly suggest to go to the link in the description and check out the video. Man, it is honestly, like, the craziest amount of luck that I've seen in a long time. It's the kind of luck that I want next month or the month after with Dr. Doom. Hopefully I can get it from a featured 5-star crystal. So yeah, the dude does so well. Andrew the Analyzer, you are a legend. And check out the video in the description down below. And we're over to the MCOC Reddit page. I do love this meme, by the way. It's a ghost. Open the gate. It's rolling over to a Hulkbuster. Close the gate. He'll be reworked. Open the gate. A little. Also looks like there's plenty of mentions about Man-Thing's height, which obviously if you go to like the questing side of things, he's like quite small. And then like the scaling here, just like, yeah, he's a bit too big. Kabam. Crazy you are. Also, someone took the time and effort to just scale off the extent of if you eat an L2 of Massacre's and block damage, wow, you're taking a lot of damage. And this is like actually eating it. You see, wow, it's just like he's incredible. I know it's in working with the abilities, but it's nice to see like people taking the effort to put these videos together just to show that the extent of like, well, should you try and if your like evade game or your dexterity game isn't at all there, then what if you ate the L2? And obviously, as you can see, it's better to eat it than it would be to block it. Also, whilst recording this video, it seems that Kabam Mike has announced that the final word is that the robot synergy that's associated with Guillotine 2099 is not working as intended. So you'll probably see a video from me either Marvel Contest of Champions news related, or it's a case that I will try and get some like fresh info out to you guys. Strike while the iron's hot kind of things. I haven't decided yet. But you know, it's crazy to think that we kind of like fine and then something gets dramatically changed like that. Something as a discussion point, obviously, for this week, which I'll talk to you about in a moment. So yes, this would be the moment in time where I delve into the comments section of the previous news assemble and kind of go like, well, what are people's thoughts? So right at this very point and moment, go down to the comments section and just talk about something about this week in game or something in game that you're struggling with or something that you want to talk about, get off your chest, or a discussion point that you'd like to like talk to me about or ask my thoughts on something. That's what I really want to do. So like loads of different types of things about different subjects, which I think would be a better thing for Marvel Contest Champions News Weekend to evolve into with MCC News Assemble. But now, as we always do, let's end with a bit of the meme thread. Okay, let's kick meme thread off with this. I want to see everything. Thank you. Oh, same with me. I have to wear my glasses now for long distance. Did you get a girlfriend? Yes. What did it cost you? The boys. I shouldn't laugh because otherwise I can't cough. Hi, Vsauce, Michael here. Do you want to see the most illegal thing I own? That's right, 8 tier 3 Mystic Catalysts, but I can only hold 6. There's something green in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call? Hulkbuster! Da 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 da. I like that. Oh god, everywhere I go, I see his face. Not if you are our Metal Sonic dude, he literally just like destroys him. So, learning who the Marvel characters are by reading the comics. Oh, small brain. Learning who the Marvel characters are by watching the movies. Oh, yeah. Learning who the Marvel characters are with Marvel Contest of Champions. Learning who the Marvel characters are by playing the Lego games. No, that last one should be watching Rich the Man's comic book history and origin videos. And Katie Candy's as well, as we've seen. Okay, right. It was difficult to find a funny meme, but I found this one. I thought this is pretty funny. This is Rider of Hell. Uncollected boss fight. Summoners who don't read notes. So anyway, I started blasting. That, honestly, is like Danny DeVito as well. That's good. Now there we have it. That has been Marvel Contest of Champions News Assemble. Yes, hopefully you enjoyed it. Hopefully it was like a little bit better than the Marvel Contest of Champions News Weekend format. And also like a few bit of color changes as well, which I think, you know, makes it a little bit more fun. Hopefully you can get involved with the comments section and just like talk about anything in MCOC that's happened over the past week. Your thoughts, your frustrations, things you want to ask me personally. please go and do so. And I will come back to this next week and we'll have a jolly good chat, so we will. And also the kind of the returning of the other elements that we talked about today. Go and check out the links in the description, as I said. And yeah, I'll see you next week. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye bye for now.